Okay, very good morning. Thank you for reminding me for recording, children. So in public finance, we will be, studying public revenue, public expenditure, public debt, and financial administration. Now we will see, this is something rather you have to be a little careful. In public finance, we study the economic activities of the state. Children, state means government. 100 times please understand, state means government. कौन सा भी point clear नहीं है, you can ask me. Government को कभी कभी book में आप देखेगा sovereign. Sovereign stands for government. Sovereign debt. No, there is a government debt. Johnson का textbook you can buy, absolutely no need, you can take from the library. Because YouTube video is shared, you can listen to that and make the notes. Okay, just for some time you can get the book from the library. Unnecessarily don't buy the book. Okay, Mannan Prakashan ka Johnson. Author is Johnson, publisher is Mannan Prakash. Okay, so dekho 1930 tak the scope of public finance was limited. Sem 3 mein aapne padha, why 1930 is something very precious. 1930 is very precious because there was the economic depression. There was the economic depression. This you have studied in Keynesian theory. Same three mein padha hai. 1930, there was the worldwide economic depression. 1930 के बाद का स्टोरी टोटली अलग है. सो वर्ल्ड का इकोनॉमिक एनालिसिस वाज डिवाइडेड इनटू टू. टिल 1930, आफ्टर 1930 के बाद, अभी 4-5 साल में आप पढ़ेगा टिल 2019 कोविड, पोस्ट कोविड, दैट आल्सो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी. सो हियर सिमिलरली 1930 mein there was a worldwide depression. One of the main, you can say that plus point of COVID is, it did not create depression. Please remember, it created recession. Aapko yaad hoga, this is what you have studied, SEM 3 mein. Business cycle padha hai. So this portion, dekho, this portion is recession. This portion is depression. So now world is facing this. It did not fall here. 1930 mein world has fallen over here. This is depression. So when the 1930 US faced the depression, world mein jo kuch danger hone ka hai pehle US mein hoga. Similarly, jo kuch latest hai wo bhi US mein hoga. They got that characteristics. What is the reason? US gives such a lot of freedom to the people. So plus and minus both will happen in US. That's the reason COVID ka case bhi you see that. Though it has started from, you know, China, later it has spread more into US. So many people died. And US was the first country, you can say that they have given vaccination to almost all the people. So 1930 ka depression has started in US. And that time, hey, dekho, this word is very important. Scope was limited. Kiska scope? Scope of public finance. The scope of public finance was limited. Kab tak? 1930 tak. Children, online bache log, I hope you are listening. Ah, right. Now it is in Russia. You are right. Thank you, children. Okay, so what is happening is, why the scope of public finance was limited? 1930 tak, world believed in Say's law of market. You have studied in SEM 3. World believed in Say's law of market. I am writing here. Say's law of market. Yaad hai what is Say's law of market? MCQ likhne par yahi problem hai. World believed in Say's law of market. Children, what is Say's law of market? Supply creates its own demand. Ye to padha SEM 3 mein. Supply creates its own demand. So the role of government was minimum. I will just take down one slide. Give me 1 minute time. 1 minute. No, I just wanted to add some slide, nothing else. Technology teaches you so many things. So when you enjoy it, it becomes a pleasure. Otherwise, it becomes a pressure. That is the advantage. Children, okay. So till 1930, world believed in Say's law of market. ये तो पढ़ा है, फिर भी आपको याद बिल्कुल नहीं है. Exam भी दिया. Say's law of market. That is, supply creates its own demand. Supply create its own demand. So kya hua? This sentence is important. Role of government was minimum. Ye sabse important hai. This you have to remember. This is the most important sentence. Till 1930, role of government was not important. It was limited. What was the reason? The reason was supply create its own demand. Whatever is produced is demanded. उधर government क्या करने का? So government का role ही नहीं था. Government was like a policeman. Role of government was like a policeman. 1 minute, I will rub it off. Because it is not clear, I will write. Role of government. Government was like a policeman. Very nice. Thank you, children. They are writing, we are enjoying the lecture. But there is no chat, mein comments aata hai na isliye. Okay. Why? What do you mean by policeman? Normally policeman को काम नहीं है जब तक लोग रूल फॉलो करता है. The moment people are not following the rules, policeman cannot sit only 24 hours they have to work. So 1930 तक role of the state was like a policeman. Only when there is a problem you interfere. So the role of state was limited. That means public finance ka role was limited when till 1930 se 1935 tak there was a depression. 1930 se 35 tak there was a depression. 1936 Keynes has written the book World Came Out of Depression. 1936 lekin 1936 se kya hua? Role of government became important. Role of government become important. Take down if it is not clear, ask me. I told you now, mask पहनने का मतलब ये नहीं है कि बातें नहीं करने का. After 1936, role of government become very important. Please remember, public finance become very very important after 1936. What was the reason? The reason was very clear. Government has to play very important role during the period of depression. That the world understood when the depression has happened. So two things I am again emphasizing. Till 1930, role of government was minimum because supply created its own demand. 1930, Great Depression has occurred. J.B. Say's law become failure. 1936, world came out of depression. Public finance also become very important. These points you will have to remember till you write the exam. अभी भी आप देखो this during the period of COVID, I told you why the state or why the government, why none of the countries fall into depression during the period of COVID? Because this is a depression. Now the countries did not fall here, country reached only here. What was the reason? Because government has interfered. Aapne dekha, Prime Minister has announced 21,000 crore plans. America has announced 40,000 crore plan. So government has come out with the plans. Jisko job nahi, usko Aadhaar card ke link through. Account mein paisa aayega. Barabar. Aur jisko ration nahi, usko ration dega. Mila ya nahi, nahi mila, that's a different story. But these are all India mein. But US mein, everybody who was unemployed, they got the check. US government has given the check. Everybody who was unemployed. So government has intervened. New Zealand, many countries did it. So during the period of recession, ma'am, when the government is helping the people, remember, economy will not fall into depression. That is the meaning of public finance. Government is very important. Don't criticize the government. So we are going back to this point of Deko. Till 19, the scope of the public finance was limited. Aapne recent dekha. After 1930, public finance become very, very significant. Kal bhul nahi jane ka. Then public finance deals with using budget. Okay, public finance deals with budget. How to use the budget? I told you yesterday. So, yesterday I was explaining to you who is presenting budget in the parliament.
Oh, I'm sorry. I say Nigala. Both Pushmara.
One minute online, children. One minute, I may have to start it again. One minute online, children. Sorry. I was asking you, who is presenting budget in the parliament? Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman. You are perfectly right, Finance Minister. And I told you, budget is an estimation for the coming year. Budget is dealing with income and expenditure of the government. You are right. College mein aane par padhai chalu hoga. Income and expenditure of the government. That is budget. It is the income and expenditure of the government. And there are three types of budget. One is balanced budget. Second is surplus budget. Third is deficit budget. There are three types of budget. Balanced budget, very excellent children. Children, very nice. Balanced budget, surplus budget, deficit budget. What is balanced budget? Balanced budget means revenue is equivalent to expenditure. Revenue is equivalent to expenditure. That is balanced budget. My dear boy, Ligo, revenue is equivalent to expenditure. When you start writing, it will enter in your brain. When you are listening, sometimes it will not go to the brain. Revenue is equal to expenditure. That means गवर्नमेंट इज कलेक्टिंग 100 rupees, गवर्नमेंट इज स्पेंडिंग 100 rupees. 100 माइनस 100 इज जीरो, दैट इज बैलेंस्ड बजट. नाउ व्हाट इज सरप्लस बजट? रेवेन्यू इज मोर देन एक्सपेंडिचर. लिखो, सरप्लस बजट मीन्स रेवेन्यू इज मोर देन एक्सपेंडिचर. Revenue is more than expenditure. Government collect 100 rupees, spend 80 rupees. 20 rupees surplus. 100 rupees government is collecting from the people, but they are spending only 80. So 20 rupees surplus. Okay. Now you know what is deficit budget. What is deficit budget? Revenue is less than expenditure. Revenue is less than expenditure. Revenue is less than expenditure. Government is collecting 100 rupees but spending 120 rupees. Government is collecting 100 rupees, spending 120. That is deficit. Paisa kam hai, expenditure jyada hai. That is deficit budget. There are three type of budget: balanced, surplus, deficit. अभी इश्यू क्या है? When we will follow this? ये देखो, use of budget. When we will use this budget? That you take down. Till 1930, can you tell कौन सा budget popular था? Till 1930 कौन सा budget popular था? Balanced है, surplus है, deficit है. Apply the common sense. Till 1930, कौन सा बजट वर्ल्ड वॉज बिलीविंग और फॉलोइंग? वर्ल्ड वॉज फॉलोइंग सरप्लस बजट. सरप्लस बजट. वॉट इज द रीजन? गवर्नमेंट का एक्सपेंडिचर ही कम था. सप्लाई वॉज क्रिएटिंग इट्स ओन डिमांड. सो गवर्नमेंट का एक्सपेंडिचर ही कम था. सो गवर्नमेंट वॉज फॉलोइंग सरप्लस बजट. लेकिन आफ्टर द डिप्रेशन, दैट इज आफ्टर 1930, आफ्टर 1930 वर्ल्ड कौन सा बजट बिलीव करते हैं? वो तो ट्राई करो. आफ्टर 19, वेरी गुड, यस राइट इन द आफ्टर. ये लोगों ने आंसर दिया. आफ्टर 1930 विच बजट गवर्नमेंट इज फॉलोइंग? डेफिसिट. परफेक्टली राइट, डेफिसिट. After 1930, world is following deficit budget. Expenditure is more than revenue. Expenditure is more than revenue. अभी आप ये देखिए, अभी का government, including USA, Europe, COVID से economy को बचाने के लिए they were going on printing the currency. Not only India, every government, USA has printed currency like anything, because that was the period where there was a US election also. Trump has been replaced by Biden. So election ka period bhi tha, pandemic bhi tha, they were going on printing the currency. That means deficit was very high. India mein bhi government has announced 20 lakh crore or 2 lakh crore, itna bada amount announced kar diya. Kidhar se paisa milega? Government will print the currency. Okay, so after the depression, deficit budget is a common feature. Before depression, surplus budget was the common feature. Please understand it very, very clearly. अभी देखो, another objective है government का, maintaining price stability. Maintaining price stability. ये देखो, maintaining price stability. What do you mean by maintaining price stability? Ligo, controlling inflation and deflation. There are two terms: controlling inflation and deflation. Perfect. Inflation and deflation. Price should be stable. Price कैसा stable होगा? inflation and deflation, deflation, deflation. Inflation का opposite है deflation. Okay, inflation का meaning क्या है? महंगाई. The prices are increasing. That is inflation. लिखो. Inflation means increase in price. सब कुछ महंगा हो जाता है. That situation is known as inflation. Increase in price. Deflation means decrease in price. वो ज्यादा होता ही नहीं है. ज्यादा से ज्यादा inflation in price ही होता है. पेट्रोल का भाव देखो ना, देखने के लिए डर लगता है. 80 हो गया, 85 हो गया, 89 हो गया. क्रिकेट मैच के स्कोर के जैसा 100 क्रॉस करके 112 तक गया. ओके, बाद में 5 रुपीस, 3 रुपीस वगैरह, दे हैव रिड्यूस्ड इट. दैट इज इन्फ्लेशन. व्हाई योर सैलरी इज नॉट इंक्रीजिंग. आप देखो, कोविड का पीरियड पर पीपल डू नॉट हैव द इनकम. हाफ ऑफ द मार गेटिंग हाफ सैलरी. मेनी डू नॉट हैव द जॉब. ये सिचुएशन में डीजल एंड प्राइस का, पेट्रोल का प्राइस इज इंक्रीजिंग लाइक एनीथिंग. हाउ द पीपल कैन सर्वाइव. एंड पेट्रोल का प्राइस इज सच दैट इफ द प्राइस ऑफ पेट्रोल और डीजल इंक्रीजेस, ऑल अदर प्राइस विल इंक्रीज बिकॉज इट इज रिलेटिंग टू ट्रांसपोर्ट. आपको चावल या गेहूं, it has to be come by lorry, so the petrol and the diesel prices are high. Vegetable prices increases, all the prices will increase. So common man's life has already become miserable. So that is why it is said that government ka duty hai, price has to be stable. There should not be too much inflation, there should not be too much deflation. Madam, price niche karne par acha hai. If the price is falling too much down, it is dangerous because business people ka profit will be affected. They will stop production. So that is also not good. Prices are increasing, even that is also bad. There is a country, okay, at present you have heard about that country, that Zimbabwe. Okay, cricket match ka, क्रिकेट के लिए लोग आते हैं जिम्बाब्वे से. जिम्बाब्वे में इन्फ्लेशन इज 1 के बाद देयर आर 12 जीरोस. उतना परसेंटेज है, 1 डालो उसके बाद 12 जीरो. दैट मेनी टाइम द प्राइसेस आर इंक्रीजिंग इन जिम्बाब्वे. यू कैन सर्च इट इन गूगल, जिम्बाब्वे इन्फ्लेशन. वन सेकेंड, आई विल जस्ट शो यू. रिकॉर्डिंग इज गोइंग ऑन. That's an issue. I will show you that. 1 minute, children. When we are having the advantage of technology, why can't we use it? You can see that, you can see the screen over there. They have given here percentage. This is the 21 percentage previous savvy kitna percentage increase over there. This is not the price, this is the inflation percentage. I talked about the price. Inflation percentage, they go 50.24. They go 51.55. 21 में देखो आप 54.4. यू कैन सी हियर. मोबाइल लोगों के लिए नहीं दे सकते. चिल्ड्रन, कैन यू सी द स्क्रीन नाउ ऑनलाइन? अब क्या मालूम बड़ा भी देख सकते हैं अभी. कैन यू सी नाउ? ओके ओके, थैंक यू. दिस इज द इन्फ्लेशन इन जिम्बाब्वे. ओके, जिम्बाब्वे में इतना इन्फ्लेशन हो गया. ये देखो, हाइपर इन्फ्लेशन इन जिम्बाब्वे. जस्ट सी दैट. ये देखिए, जिम्बाब्वे का हाइपर इन्फ्लेशन इफ यू आर रीडिंग इट, 175%. देखो आप यार, यू कैन सी 175% द प्राइसेस हैव इंक्रीज्ड. I can show you even the videos. पीपल यूज टू कैरी द करेंसी इन द ट्रक. ट्रक में करेंसी लेके जाएगा किसके लिए? पोटैटो ऑनियन खरीदने के लिए, दूध खरीदने के लिए. वापस आएगा आधा लीटर दूध लेकर. दैट इज 175% प्राइस इंक्रीज मीन्स पीपल बिकम मैड. सो कंपेयरिंग टू दैट इंडिया इज वेरी सेफ. Our prices are increasing less than 8-9%. That is under control. Zimbabwe is a classical example of inflation of the world. Let me just check. I can get you that. Hyperinflation. Venezuela is also facing the problem. Venezuela is a small country. Zimbabwe may be problem hai. Currency crisis ho gaya dekho aap. You can see here, I think. Iska voice aata hai ya nahi? Voice is not connected. Voice is not coming. Ne? I have to find out why the voice is not coming. We will see that. So what we are telling is, it's a very risky scenario. Please understand that. Can you see the screen, children? Blank screen. I know voice was not coming. इसलिए मैंने बंद किया. Okay. Can you see the screen? Abhi, can you see? Okay. So we were explaining, I was just explaining you regarding inflation. So inflation is such a dangerous phenomenon. Usko control nahi kar sakne par, there will be currency crisis. Because you just imagine every day you will have to carry bags and bags of currency to get some potatoes and some milk. People become mad. So it is the duty of the government to see that there is price stability. Price should be stable. Price stability does not mean that zero inflation. Inflation should be there, but it should be less than 8-10%. 8-10% के नीचे होने पर inflation is good. Why do we say that there should be inflation? If the price does not increase, producer is not interested. उसको profit मिलेगा ही नहीं. So he will not produce. So production करने के लिए there should be some price increase. Only thing, it should not be hyper. Hyperinflation means price increases more than 100%. That is hyperinflation. Okay. Zoom me one second. Can you see now? Put it in the chat box. Zoom me why? One second. लोगों का क्या issue है? I'm sharing it properly. Can you see now? Okay, thank you. So what is important is hyperinflation होना नहीं चाहिए, depression होना नहीं चाहिए, recession होना नहीं चाहिए, price has to be stable. Remember, controlling the price is a challenging job. Because when the price begin to increase, it will be just like the flood comes. Normal waterfall, normal rainfall is a must. Rainy नहीं होने पर we may have to leave Mumbai. Lekin when the rain become flood, then also it becomes problem. Similar story is about inflation. Price should increase, but when it is increasing beyond a limit, then it becomes government become failure. That is why it is said that it is the duty of the government to maintain the price stability. They have to be very careful. You can ask the question, madam, how they will maintain price stability? बाद में आप पढ़ेगा. Government will use monetary policy. Government will use fiscal policy. ये सब use करेगा. Government के पास बहुत सारे instruments है. Government will use fiscal. Who is anointing on my screen? अभी तमाशा करने का time है boys. Anoint बंद करता है गया. अभी नहीं करेगा. Okay. So what is happening is government should use monetary policy, government should use fiscal policy, so that what will happen, automatically people will be able to enjoy a normal life. Okay, then next objective kya hai public finance ka? Create employment. Create employment. What do you mean by creating employment, children? Unemployment is a serious problem. And now we have seen, because I don't know, this COVID is a best case study for us. We have seen suddenly people are asked to go to village because there was no job. Those who are working, they were given half pay. Many of them were not paid only, except the government sector. Remaining everybody got affected, and some, you know, few private companies. Reminding everybody cut the salary. Somebody enjoyed. That is an IT company. IT wale enjoy kiya because everybody was working from home. So IT wale ko acha period tha. Baki sab logon ka pareshan ho gaya. So government ka duty hai. There should be proper employment because too much unemployment will create panic in the economy. People will be unemployed. People should not be unemployed. People should be employed. You will ask, madam, फिर आप बोलते हैं किधर job मिलते हैं? I told you that is a competitive market. Government cannot assure you a job with 25,000 rupees salary for all BCom graduates. Don't expect that. Those who are capable, they will get 25,000 even with BCom. That is a competition. Jobs should be available and people should be skilled. These two are very important. Then you will get the job. So we will put a full stop here, children. It's almost the time. I will share the attendance. Thank you.